Welcome to Graybar Software Video Series. Today's focus, EcoStruxure. What is EcoStruxure? Simply put, it's Schneider Electric's IoT strategy. When you hear EcoStruxure, think connected devices. Joining me today from Schneider Electric is subject matter expert, David Decker.
Simply stated, EcoStruxure is Schneider Electric's IoT strategy, open and interoperable, developed to deliver value to our customers across all of our domains of expertise and the markets that we serve. Interoperable meaning we can support any manufacturer's connectable devices. So I get that question very regularly. Is EcoStruxure a product? We really do not consider it an individual product, but more of a combination of all of our different lifecycle tools, our digital technologies, our people, our communities, working together as an ecosystem, delivering value at the design and operation stages of your projects. Connected EcoStruxure-enabled solutions are uniquely designed to deliver continuous improvements to our customers' key performance measures. An example of a megatrend that we're seeing is that we are becoming much more electric. Right. As an example, walk through any airport today, you'll see dozens of charging stations, dozens of folks, you know, charging their individual devices. 10, 15 years ago, you'd be hard-pressed to find a single outlet. Okay, we will need to double our electrical generation capacity by the year 2040. Another trend we're seeing is becoming much more digital. The number of connected devices today is around 30 billion. Okay, what are we going to do with all of that data? An example I like to cite is your home Wi-Fi system. I have roughly 30 to 40 devices connected in my single home. Just as in our homes, our customers are being inundated with connectable devices that are providing data. They need to convert that data into actionable information so that they can apply that to their business metrics across their infrastructure and operations. It's all about improving efficiency. Much has evolved since we introduced EcoStruxure in 2007. Advancements in sensing technologies as an example. Think of your typical car and how many sensors are on each car today. Communications and mobility. Our customers demand their data to be mobile. A resilient cloud infrastructure. 15 years ago, the cloud was not resilient enough. Data and analytics tools, and of course, cybersecurity. These technology trends power our ability to connect assets and then collect and aggregate critical facility information for our customers. EcoStruxure solutions bring our customers performance enhancements to their safety, reliability, efficiency, and sustainability metrics. We do that by literally connecting everything, not just our connectable sensors, but others as well. That data is then aggregated and put into useful metrics our customer can use to make key business decisions. We are proud to say that to date, we have tens of thousands of sites utilizing this technology with the support of developers, service providers, and partners like Graybar.
Thanks, Dave. As you can see, software and EcoStruxure play a larger role in the power distribution world. Imagine what you can learn about your facilities once you start down the EcoStruxure path. With hundreds of locations across the United States, Graybar is proud to be Schneider Electric's largest North American distributor. See you next time.